And the EPA, the DOE, and the Washington State Department of Ecology have come to an agreement on cleaning up the radioactive and chemical waste at the Hanford site. The agencies have signed a settlement agreement with the new and revised cleanup deadlines. Hanford officials say there are over 50 gallons of radioactive waste stored underground in 177 tanks. The agencies are asking for public comment on the agreement, and there is a 60-day public comment period that starts May 30th.